in-store.
And the winner today of the in-store Welsh speaker is Samuel Saxon. Congratulations.
Wait.
You get this. What Welsh speaker can change English words into exactly the same as an E-R at the end? Here again, the Welsh gift from me to Dan. Congratulations. In English, congratulations.